And Nate Pasha on the move, going after the 5'9" young Lopez.